Okay, guys and girls, 2017 Peugeot 3008. This is the turbo diesel, oil and filter change. Oil 5W30. Now, underneath here, you access the filter and the oil pan. The tray comes off with approximately 10 mil bolts, three at the front, bunch around the side, slide the tray out. In the middle here, there's a cotter pin and a plastic plug that releases to drain the oil pan. And at the front, you just have a twist on filter. It's actually really simple. That's where the oil filter is. That's how to do it. Enjoy.